Welcome, UPRs. It's good to stand before you in front of our building here. And we really want to give the Lord the glory and the honor. It was the Lord who helped us through this. He guided us through it. And as we celebrate our 30th anniversary, the weekend of October 22nd to 24th, we would really like to welcome you to come and celebrate with us what God has done in the past, as well as we look forward to see what God will do in the future. And we're really praying that God will use our building to outreach, to bring people into relationship with Jesus Christ, to build people up and further God's kingdom. Esther, you want to say anything else?
Yeah, well, when I think about the last 30 years of ministry, the phrase red race comes to my mind, hurrying from one thing to another, along with trying to juggle between family and church life. As a result, even though I have always appreciated people who are around me, there wasn't always enough time to listen to what God was doing in our lives. So what I'm really looking forward to at the 30th anniversary is reconnecting with the UPC alumni and sharing what God has been working in our lives. And also, it's super exciting to have this event at a new building that belongs to UPC. So let's come and celebrate together.
Yes, and Friday night we'll have some activities together where we can connect. And Saturday night we're looking forward to our banquet held at our building. And Sunday morning we'll be worshiping together. So join us as we honor the Lord and praise God together. See you then.